Eu acho que a grande importância da minha palestra hoje...
I believe the great importance of my lecture today is precisely to speak about Arab regionalism and about the regional cooperation processes that exist between the Arab states. I think there is an excessive amount of stories and talk about the Arab world centered on matter of conflict. And what I try to speak about and focus on is on cooperation and the good things happening in the Arab world. There are many narratives and many stories about what is bad in the region, and I think that my job as a researcher of international relations and the Arab world is also to talk about the region, showing what is positive, and that there are many positive things happening in the region. In my area specifically, which is regional studies, regionalism, we see that a regional integration process has been happening in the Arab world for decades, which includes everything from facilitating commerce to facilitating the increase of direct external investment, regional fairs in the area of cinema and culture, and so on. And this all goes unnoticed by the Brazilian public, which, perhaps led by a media that is biased regarding the region, ends up portraying the entire Arab world as a region that basically lives for conflict, when the lives of Arabs do not center around conflicts, but rather on the search for jobs, development, economic growth, which is very similar to the search of other third world people. So, for example, when we talk about Arab regionalism, this invokes the thought of Arab nationalism, and one says, with the death of Nasser, this all disappeared, but Nasser is not responsible, and was not responsible for the creation of this Arab region, and his death does not mean the death of the idea that the Arab states can build a great regional integration process, which I believe is in progress. And the idea of regionalism brings with it the forces for and against regional cooperation. It's a post-structuralist approach that makes us try to see that even if there are moments of conflicts between the Arab states, this does not necessarily mean that a regional construction process is not happening, because it is. Brothers fight, cousins fight, neighbors fight, but this doesn't necessarily mean that there is hatred. This is all part of a relationship, and the closer this relationship, the greater the chances of conflict.
Uma relação, e quanto mais próxima a relação, maiores são as chances de conflito.